yourself.
You can drop off those vaping devices and cartridges at any drug take-back location next Saturday. You're just asked to remove any batteries first. Paige?
All right, Jamie Weiss, thanks so much. Well, every single state except Alaska has reported vaping-related